Followers of Muqtada al-Sadr breached the so-called Green Zone in Baghdad Monday after the powerful Iraqi cleric announced his plans to step down from politics. Gunfire rang out as hundreds of protesters made their way into the Republican palace where the Iraqi cabinet meets. Iraqi forces announced a curfew to try to curb any potential escalation of violence. Sadr's political party won the largest number of parliamentary seats in Iraq's most recent election, but failed to form a coalition government. His refusal to negotiate with Iran-backed Shia rivals has thrown the country into political uncertainty. This is not the first time his supporters have protested. They staged a sit-in in June in the Iraqi parliament building. It is also not the first time Sadr has said he'd resign from politics. The latest move has prompted questions about whether today's announcement is a tactic to bolster his negotiating power.